What's going up, guys? Today we have a banger video for you. I found a way to get way too much XP, and I mean way too much XP, and all you need to do is to play Purgatory. That's literally the only step to join Purgatory. So that's the video. Now we are in the game. We loaded into a preloaded match for time. The strat is extremely simple. Any cold boot is going to do
this. Moving here!
You got
reinforcements inbound. First, go to the safe zone. Right here, big bubble.
Welcome to the bubble.
I'm there.
Doesn't matter where you are. Hello. Say to a teammate and spam commands. Spam them. That's literally the only step. As you can see, I'm getting an infinite influx.
Incoming supply drop. Supply drop's on the ground.
It's literally just infinite.
Your squad mate's redeploying.
Maybe 40 XP only, but that counts as weapon as well, so you know, it's good. That's literally all you need to do. Yeah, that's all you need to do, guys. And I have a build, the build that we are using. I'm about to show
you
y'all
got
the
reinforcements
build
we're using
to review for this video. So I'm about to cut to it in 3, 2, 1. So these are the builds we used. These are very good. I'm using a striker. Don't use the paragon grip there. This is the build I like to use for the striker. And this is the build I like to use for the Superior 46. This is the build he likes to use, right here. This setup of perks, Irradiated, Malineer, Quick Fix, and Resolute. The exact same build for the Superior. And the static HP of the Quartermaster, the Augur 840 Light Barrel, the Jack Lessless, the Spiri 340 Light Stock, and the Jack Slash. That is it for today's video. And yeah.